Today we're going to be talking about the future of medical technology, MRI imaging, AI, and robotics all in one.
What we're doing here is a portable small low-field MRI that can be mounted on a robotic arm so that it is mobile and it can move around the patient's body instead of having the patient put inside the MRI. So this allows us to dramatically reduce the size and the necessary infrastructure for a traditional MRI. We don't need the expensive cooling systems, the high electronics required for that to generate the high field. And even on top of that, we are looking at how to increase functionalities with this low power, low field MRI. We're looking at other robotic instruments like catheters that can be not only operated within the MRI, but actually actively controlled and guided by the MRI.
In Hermesting, we are building the low field MRI, which is optimized for accessibility, mobility, and affordability. By using the low field MRI, we reduce the infrastructure cost and safety constraints. We can easily build and deploy these units to all around the world, specifically remote areas. One goal is integrating this low-field MRI to the ambulances so diagnostic imaging can be started while the patient is transited to the hospital.
By participating in the KUKA Innovation Award, KUKA has enabled us to introduce a technology that can get you results today.